Hi, this is Kanaya, and today we'll be watching Everyone Hates Chris. And the episode is Everyone Hates Corleone. So hopefully you enjoy this show.
Very seriously, he had a belt for every infraction. There was a lion belt, there was a stealing belt, the lion and stealing belt, the got somebody pregnant belt, and the worst was the doing drugs belt. While I was getting ready for my punishment, my mother was getting ready for my boss.
Crazy. Stay keep going. Stay away from the family. Up in this house. Smelling it up. Like 42nd Street. Oh, no. Well, this neighborhood ain't gonna talk about me. Stinking up the whole house. Been cleaning up all day trying to get that smell out.
What's all this? That's $16 worth of plastic wrap.
This plastic is protecting my furniture. That fish smell was saturating everything. Oh, baby, you bought groceries?
I don't.
I even got you the turtles.
Baby.
Hopefully you enjoyed this episode, and I'll see you in our post-roll episodes of Everyone Hates Chris. Thanks for watching.